focus of our forces. Everything's going as planned. Securing objectives.
Come on, faster!
Attack begun by our forces. They hold more sectors than us. We must also occupy. We are moving to attack Charlie One.
Our forces have taken Charlie Sector.
And my people will come for you.
All units in the area. Suspicious activity reported in city center.
10-4 dispatch. We're en route.
NCPD!
All units be advised. Suspect remains in the vicinity. Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. Code Zero. I repeat, Code Zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Thank you.
How we need to make sense of this. There is no rational explanation to what we just saw.
I'd love to blame this on mass hallucination caused by inhaling volcanic gas, but we both know that's bullshit. This was supernatural.
Well, I'm glad you were the one to say it. Now we can figure out a way forward. The victim of a ritualistic murder turns into a monster. Is there a connection?
Looks to me like the cult of the tree is performing rituals to create monsters.
Maybe. We need to start with learning this cult's goal, their purpose. Right before things got crazy, Sheriff Breaker just vanished.
Maybe the sheriff knew more than he was letting on.
He seemed anxious, like he dreaded what was coming. One more mystery.
There's one of the pages on the floor.
These pages are important. Breaker dropped one before he disappeared.
Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. Saga had to pursue Nightingale into the overlap. Finding a way in would be difficult. A ritual. Saga would learn how. Stop the monster.
A dead man turned into a monster. Doesn't make sense. Hmm.
killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective acting out their sick fantasy.
The page places Nightingale back at Cauldron Lake. Calls him a Taken. We need to head over there, stop him, before anyone else gets hurt.
Okay.
We heard gunshots. Y'all okay?
Did you get spooked by the bodies?
Sheriff Breaker disappeared. Nightingale turned into some sort of a monster, and there are offices down. You two handle things here. We need to get back to Cauldron Lake immediately.
Fuck me. That's terrible. We'll do what we can, man.
But that's crazy, right, Thornton? Nightingale's heart was missing. How could he do anything?
They're a fine pair.
My client has been held here long enough.
Nightingale and his cult are dangerous. We need to be prepared in case things escalate more than they already have. Can you call it in, Casey?
Smart choice, Anderson.
Using grapple.
Let's go say hi, eh?
Contact.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Thank you.
has reached half the points necessary for victory.
Here I go! Get ready, it's zipline time!
Graphic. World resolution 9. Full screen. Save aspect ratio. Graph. Quests.
solid work.
Prepare for battle.
Stand aside. By the gleam of my horn, I shall find them.
30 seconds to battle.
They cannot hide. Ah, yes. Ha ha! The thunder of hooves.
The battle begins.
Horn calls to horn, and it begins. Aye.
First blood.
Yes. Yes. Why not? Point taken. Make way. I'll trample them. I'll crush them under hoofs. Under my hoof, you will find your fate. Missing top! Behold the horn! I approve. Yes. I'll cleave them in twain. No match for me. Our bones shall crumble. Why not? The thunder of hooves. Missing top. Ah, yes. Make way. I approve. Point taken. Attack! You had your chance. Take this! Yes. Ha! At last.
Top is missing.
I'll seize that. Attack! Crush our enemies! They cannot hide.
Should put my weapon away to avoid trouble.
We're looking for a man in one.
Keep firing! Lavendo!
That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the...
I think I lost them.
Get the hell out of here before the whole fucking army shows up. I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Who's a good cocodrilo?
More distracted than a coked up house cat. Vámonos.
¡Bienvenidos a México! Traffic ahead. Watch out for that.
think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. Here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Thank you.
Look out!
Gardens at Hogwarts are impressive.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, from the Forbidden Forest, hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland, but it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear.
Huh?
Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
Watching that, right?
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk. I think it might be time for extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit! Not working.
Look out.
Come on. For my next trick. Doing much. Ugh.
best moments of any battle are crucial.
And you're telling me that now?
Yeah!
Not bad, I guess.
Yes. Come in handy? Something's there.
Monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face. Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Yeah. Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine
thing.
That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship-eaters. Ah, they're everywhere. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through the...
I agree.
Okay.
All right. Yep.
What?
No. No! Flark and Skaggy!
I agree.
Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking! Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. I seen this goop anchor a Chitauri dreadnought. We'll be fine.
Nope.
Shaquille, the double agent is trying to follow me. False sense.
And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
Aha! So you admit it.
You got me. My plans are foiled.
We're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters, anyway?
They don't call them casualties of war for nothing.
Dangerous driver.
Suspect entering Douglas Park. Be advised, suspect entering Underwood Gardens.
Open bail door!
Found him. Going in.
All units, this is dispatch. Go take him down.
AWD is here now, dispatch.
Got ourselves a shit driver alert. Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here.
All units, Burp last seen entering Underwood Gardens.
Not sure how much more we can keep with this.
Shit, Harry Race, I'm not getting away with this.
Exactly what I expected. Time to waste. Exactly what I expected. How's it going? Where was I? Different angle.
Special delivery.
Bit early to dust off the boots.
It's high noon.
Enemy needs 5 kills to win. Enemy needs 4 kills to win.
Enemy needs 2 kills. Enemy needs 1 kill.
Alaska, climb!
They've got a cav.
Got a claymore ready.
Eliminated. Friendly mission successful. Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location. Ten seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Bomb location and defuse it.
Top of the white stairs.
Reload! Gathering intel.
You got smoke on the top of white stairs.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Coming up. Take it easy.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got a fire and shelter. That's a start.
Is that someone coming towards us? You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Yep. Whoa.
Head down there. Yeah. Let's hitch up here.
It's much longer out here.
You think people actually live like this?
yeah, I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. About time. What took you? Hey, look at this. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and the guys. Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea.
The face is not proper consumer etiquette.
Not how I thought today was gonna go.
Hope crime would decline post-fit.
Attention units, report received of a narcotics sale in progress. Additional officers needed in Times Square, over.
Enemy in range.
Can I get a stim, BD?
Perfect.
If you ask me, it's always a good time.
When things at the lodge are too much, I love coming to this spot to just sort of, I don't know, melt away for a while.
Everything good?
Did your ship that landed not too long ago?
It sure is.
Be a part of this.
Shit, runners!
Here we go.
Climb on up.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Arlene thinks you're mad?
Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you...
This is a good spot.
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore this... I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, fit me. And that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene?
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But
which way? I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out.
Shit!
Dead end!
The window!
Hurry up!
There, it's open!
Got it! Then go!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Down this way!
After you.
Over the roof, follow me.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Come on, follow me.
Shit. Seriously?
Nathan! Clean house! Alright, we need to catch up with Rafe. Quickly.
I thought you trusted him.
I do! To a point.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick! Come on! After you!
They're everywhere.
Just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this.
Oh shit.
Guard!
Prisoners for a while.
Hola, amigo.
Rafe! Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet. Just keep searching over there. Don't mind us. There it is.
Come on! Don't drop the cross.
Ah, hell.
On me! Get to the wall!
Now!
Sam!
Just keep going!
Pull you up!
I got you!
Come on! Sam! Oh God, no! No! Okay, gotta get out of here.
New fight, new tactics, keep it fresh, yeah?
Fight!
Don't hold back. Don't. Triple, baby. Rain is down. Rain is down.
Squadmate failed their mission. They're headed back to base. Your squad mate was sent to the Gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Squad mate has been cleared for redeployment. All right, your squad's in the safe zone.
Cancel that! Enemy movement! Cancel that!
To the ground!
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies!
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Moving to the hostile's location. Over. Negative. No sign of the target yet.
Yielded no results. Report back to HQ. asking for it.
Do I need to use this? That's it, Roach.
Honor in the fatherland.